Hello everyone, welcome back once again. In our last video, that is in our previous video, we have seen rearrange, that is how to rearrange the letters to form a words. Now this is our part 2. Just see here, part 2. Let's say first we will just recall this. See, doll, doll, right? Like this, H we will keep here. So house, house. See, in the first stance, by seeing the letters itself, we can try to recollect. Oh, this is the word, that is A will come here. It's an apple. Just we will try. Yeah, it's coming. So it's an apple, right? It's an apple. This is the first case. If suppose, let's say you don't know the word, you are completely not familiar with the letters given. So what you will do in that case, whatever method I have given you here, this will be come into place. This will help you there. Okay. So just those who have not watched my first part of jumble letters, that is the rearrange, how to rearrange the letters to form words, I would request you to go back to my previous video and just have a look how to reform, that is how to rearrange the letters to form a proper word. Now we will see the other, that is the part 2. Let's see. Sixth one, let's say I will give you this one. See, H I S F. Now by seeing it, you should know. See here, this will be together, is, right? His will also be together, but not now, because is coming now. So is will be together. It's not any common sound here, like this one. See, a common sound is there. A common sound is there, right? So it's not here like common sound. So it's not here like any common sound here. It's just that is a two letter word which is coming. My name is coming directly. So is will be coming. Then only three letter will come after two. So H-I-S after that only will come. So H will not come now. This C here. Is will be together. F will keep here. F H I S. See the probability. See the chances. What will be coming? F H I S. Will it come? No. F. Let's say his is will not come, because here already the letters are like this. So F will come here. H will come here. Just interchange. F I S H. Fish. Is it coming? Yes. So we will see first. First case, you should know the answer by seeing the jumbled letters. If you don't know the answer or you are unfamiliar with the letters, it's better to see the chances, see the probabilities it will come. And wherever you think, yeah, this is the right, this here it should come like this, this is the proper word, you can write directly the answer. Now comes the next word. Starting you will get, get stuck. But slowly, slowly, you will get accustomed to the letters so that you can be much easier for you to form the words. Now, let's say, and this is also a fruit. Now, I will not say one more sentence. Otherwise, you will know this is also a fruit. I'm just giving you a hint. This is also a fruit. So, just tell me, see, go will come together. Like I said here, two letter will come first, then three letter. So we will take first two letter. Like that, go is two letter, right? Yes. So go will be together. Then we will take three letter if we need. Otherwise, we will not take. See. Man is a three letter. Yes. Go man will come. Man will underline here. This is just for your understanding how to know. If you know how to do, you can do. Anyone can do if they know how to do. So that's I am making you to understand how to do. See, go and man, right? So go man, they have given in the question. So go man will not come. Let's say go will come here, man will come here. Interchange, man, go. Will it come? Yes. Again, go man will not come, man go will only come. So there is only two way. You see here, M, E. See here, N, G, O, mango. See here, mango. Like that, we will form few words. Let's say I'm just writing here for your understanding. Just writing here. See here, eighth word. Let's say, okay, see. G N I K. See here. Now here there is a trick. See here, this is a trick. What's trick? Just see here. G N I will never come. G N I is, see here, no, G N I together will come, but G N I is an action word, but see here, it will come as I N G. For sure, it will come as I N G. Okay, see, G N I will never come, nor in any sentence. See, here, see, G N I means any letters will come in the first, and then GNI will come, any letters will come in the prefix. Prefix will be any letters and suffix will be GNI. It will come no, because that doesn't make any sense. The word doesn't make any sense. Hence, it will not come. GNI simply ING, just reverse. ING, 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 right? Ing is a action word. Action words, remember, we have done the action words. Running, N-I-N-I. That is R-U-N-N-I-N-G. R-U-N, run, N-I-N-G, running. So, see, I-N-G will come. So, we will first write I, okay? First write I-N-G, that will come. Then, K. K here should not come, actually. So, what will come? Here it should come, K. K here it should come, because G-N-I is I-N-G. GNI is ING. So if here it's ING K. So in K, will it make any sense? No. K if it's here, ING will be together. So K if it's here, K I N G, king. It's come? Yes, it's coming. Right? So K, that is king, is the proper word for GNIK. Then let's say any other example I am just giving you. Just let's say think. Okay. I'm giving you this example. See. See, let's say this one. Now here also there is a, let's say, what, so there is a trick. What trick is here? See here, fa will come, le will come, fa le, will it come? No. Fa le, is there any word? No. So what we will do is, here we will leave this L for now, and we will see here F A E. If E is, will come here, F will come here, and A will be here. So A E F. Will it make any sense? No. Then again, just try to think, try to see the chances. See, if L, L, L E A F, leaf. Just reverse, just see the reverse. If it's coming, L E A F, leaf, it's coming, right? See other chances too. Apart from leaf, see other chances too. Let's say, fe will not come. F, L, A, E will not come. F, E, L, A will not come. See, if L is there, no, this is the only word. So, just we will reverse it. Just we will reverse it. See, L, E, A, F, leaf. Let's say I'm giving you 10. This is quite easy. Just let's say, this is also like this. See here, G N I R, G N I R. Now tell me, G N I means I N G. Okay, so G N I is I N G. So we will write first here I N G, because they will be together. And why am I writing here is because only one alphabet is there now. The alphabet, for sure, it will not be here. So, it should be here, because only GNI is there now. So, R, R, ing, ring. See, R, ing, ring. I hope it's clear for you. Again, in some other days, I will take this rearrange, that is the jumble words. Again, I will take to how to rearrange the letters and form a proper word. We will take some other day. Today, in our next video, we will be seeing here itself. we will be seeing here itself. What we will seeing is, we will take any word, any big word we will take. Using those big word, we will try to form three letter as many as words using those words. That we will see in our next video.